What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Deep View Media with me, your host, Mr. Work. What's up with y'all today? Today is Tuesday, September the 3rd, and the time is 7:58 a.m. The temperature is 59 degrees and it's sunny. Today we're starting our ride off on Kensington and Lehigh. It looked like they came up under here and sweeped this spot as far as meet everybody get from under here. There's just a couple people under here, so that means they came back after they swept. Right now, we're on the 2700 block of Kensington Avenue. This is Bowdenot Street. Look how filthy it is down here. Trash everywhere. Station. chilly out here this morning too, y'all. I guess everybody's still in transition mode. Bus ain't stopping. Forget about that. It ain't stopping. It just turning slow. Sun in his way. Oh, he is stopping. She came up on that. No, something was in the way. He ain't even know she was dead, y'all. He could have let her in. That was crazy. He could have let him on. Sometimes it be looking like they have an excuse to be bent over. But then they be bent over so long, you be like, hold up, man. I know he ain't getting nothing down there or fixing nothing for that long. Kensington and Heartline. Wow. It wasn't on Kensington like that, but they back here. Heart Lane, roof. Wow. This is crazy. Thank you.
Now, for the work. Oh, the work.
for the dope.
Prevention point. Mammoth from Kensington. It's a little clean down here. The 2900 block clean right now. Yeah, they making people move. This lady on the right started packing her stuff early, as soon as they saw him coming. They ain't really being forceful with him, but they just talking to him. Like, they ain't trying to be mean with him or nothing like that. They just saying, listen, you can't sit here. They smiling and everything. They got the right approach. That's definitely the right approach, in my opinion. Be nice, sympathetic of their situation. But just letting them know, listen, you come on. You got to do something. And they really still, they ruled out and they still sitting there for real. Oh no, they ain't leave all together. They just making sure they say something to everybody and look like, yo. They knew they did. They see them saying something to everybody else, but they individually going to everybody saying, yeah, you too. Come on. Yeah, this the whole make a move around. Who wanna keep getting woke up out they sleeping, moving on. Eventually you would think somebody would just get tired. Been getting high for however long it's doing this to my body. I'm done. It's really not that bad out here this morning, if you ask me. People scattered around, and so far, the most people I saw in one spot was back there on Ruth Street. There was people on Mama Street when I went past too, but y'all didn't see that. A lot, you see them standing right there? There's a lot back there. I think it's a house they be going in back there. Matter of fact, I know it is. Yeah, it's a house they be going in back there. A lot of these lots got houses they be sneaking in. world is dead.
Mine.
Definitely gutting out one of these buildings. That's what's up. That mean they doing something with it. They definitely doing something. That mean y'all not gonna be able to be sitting in front of my business like that. You're gonna have to move that way or that way. Just not stay right here. Quite sure anybody who spent thousands of dollars for a business is gonna feel the same way. I'm not spending all this money for this business and you just gonna bring it down. No, you're not staying in here. Move somewhere else. If it was my business, I'm just saying. I'm quite sure anybody with a business feel the same way. Got to move on. You can't stand right here. And I'm not sorry. Somebody must have told her how cool it was going to be out here this morning. I guess they ready for later on in the day when it get a little warm.
No.
All right, y'all, that's it for the day. I appreciate y'all. Thank everybody for stopping in. Peace to the next time.